Volume, check, check. Check, check. Okay, so our microphone is on.
Okay.
And we are. Are we live? Live? Oh. If you can see us, give us a moment.
All right. Live, we are.
Maybe. Oh, we are.
Yes.
People. We're live, guys.
Hello.
All right, so
we did it.
You guys, this has been a thing.
It has been. It has been crazy.
Oh my gosh. Welcome, guys. So I'm going to be going back and forth from the laptop to back here to help Rashawn teach so I can see our chat box.
Yes. So Susie's going to be doing some checks.
I'm so excited, guys. You guys, this has been a thing. One, if you can hear us, let us know in the comments.
And also, let us know what it visually looks like, what the visuals are, so we can adjust, if anything, with lighting, so you can see both of us.
Or questionable lighting. So, let us know how you're feeling, everything. We're going to have super interactive as much as possible in the chat. So make sure that if you're having any questions during this class, you're going to be able to use that chat. I'll check it out as we go along. This is so different.
Yeah, it's way different.
So before we really get started, Rashawn's going to say some things. I'm going to see what people are saying in the chat.
I don't think it's 3 o'clock yet.
Oh, that's true. We got 1 minute.
Yeah, we got 1 minute. So hold on for a second. But just in case, we should just start because there's a little lag.
So, so Nicole said, made it, got it working on my TV in my bedroom.
Yeah.
It'll be tight. Yay. Oh, it'll be tight as in like. No, I'm excited. I'm glad you're on your TV. That's awesome. Amy said, so excited. I have it on my TV too. Big screen. Amy Martinez. I don't know you, Amy, but welcome. Yeah. Joelle said loud and clear. Allison, oh, hey. Trying to connect to my monitor. Girl, it's okay. Take your time. Tatiana's on. Hey, girl.
Oh, good.
Scorpio next door. You sound good. Thanks, guys. This is so exciting.
I know.
We've had so many technical difficulties.
We've been working this out for
awesome.
For the last, 4 days. We've been trying to figure.
It's been crazy.
To make it user-friendly for everyone. So we're glad that it's actually working. Know that there's a little lag between the visual that you're seeing now.
And what we're actually saying.
And what we're actually seeing. So
bear with us.
So bear with us with that.
Alyssa is on. Caitlin's on. Lisa's on. Gayatri. Yes. Everyone is here. All right. It is officially 3 o'clock.
So we're going to get started. So before we get started, we just want to say welcome.
Welcome
to our first online attempt. We jumped into workshop. Well, I was going to say class, but this is actually a workshop that's going to go for an hour and a half.
I'm taking a photo.
And we're taking a selfie photo.
Of our first ever one. This is momentous, guys.
All right. So we are in Susie's living room, just like you are home. So we tried to make it fit what's going on behind the camera.
Well, here's the deal, guys. So we're actually trying our hardest to get our classes that we'll be doing online. In a studio. We're just having issues with internet and reliable connectivity because with streaming, it takes a little more internet. So we'll keep you posted on that, but that's what we're working on.
Yeah. So we are in Susie's living room right now because this is where the internet is dependable and it's strong, and we can stream and do everything that we need to do to make this an awesome experience.
Yay. Okay. So as we're saying, this is our first time doing it. So if there's any issues, just bear with us.
Yeah.
Be patient if we need it.
It's our first time and it's your first time. So let's just do this together and, relax and have fun.
So as we said earlier, ask questions, but when you do ask questions, make sure that you are being very specific. Cause if you just say, hey, what did you do just there? We're going to be like, I don't know how to help you. So just make sure that you're being very specific with your questions so we can help.
Like you can go the second A count, like the third move.
The move where you were hinged over to the left and all the things.
Yeah.
Is this actually mirrored? So if somebody tell me, am I waving my right hand? Is it on the right? I want to make sure we're mirrored. We tried to make sure that this was mirrored for you guys.
So Susie, it looks like you're mirrored. Because you talk with your right hand a lot. So
I think this is mirrored for you guys. If there's an issue as we get started, just let
us know. So yes, this is the right hand. This is the left hand.
Yeah.
So right is first, left hand is second, right leg, left leg, and all me.
Yes. So and if it's not mirrored, let us know.
You're right. Right hand.
Okay.
Good. You're right, Susie.
I'm just hoping that it's actually right.
Yep.
Okay. So we're going to try to have this be as much like class as possible.
Yes.
If you're used to that. And also, just so you guys know, with doing anything video-wise that involves music online, it's possible to get flagged and copyright issues.
So
and take
guess
it out.
What we did?
Remix!
We remixed this song that we're going to use today, A Bow Down by Beyonce. So it will be funny, but it's still the
it's
music.
It's still effective.
It's still effective.
Work with us, people.
So we really worked with that song to make it like so that we don't get kicked off of YouTube for copyrights. So, bear with our edits because they're funny. And I had to be Rashanse. So
hey, it worked.
So here we go.
So last thing is that if you're like, hey, I want to take another time to relearn this stuff again, you can revisit this
this live.
Live.
Because
be
it's saved. It's saved. And you can revisit it later or tomorrow or whenever you want to learn this routine again. And you can also control the speed, the playback speed.
True.
So you can mess with that. You can slow it down. You can speed it up. Whatever you want to do, you are capable of doing that because it's on YouTube.
Yeah.
That's one of the reasons why we chose YouTube. Okay.
So this is a free class. We're excited you guys are here for us. Actually, workshop starting this upcoming week. We're gonna have our regular weekly schedule of classes, just with slightly modified times. So be on the lookout for more info on that. But that being said, this is a free class because we wanted to hook you guys up. Moving forward.
And also give us an opportunity to work through the kinks. And so that when we do start our classes, they go as smoothly as possible.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
but moving forward, starting this upcoming week on Tuesday, when we have starters and intermediate, classes are going to be $5 each this week, $5 holla, right? And then the next week following that, it'll go to $10 per class. But we did add some special,
All right, $5.
We did add some special Rona packages that you can purchase, which basically two classes for $18 or four classes for $28. So a little bit more cheaper.
And we will send out emails with that information in post throughout the week so you know what's going down.
Yeah.
Okay? Moving forward, what do we have?
When you do sign up for classes, this is actually really important. So make sure you listen to this if you want to take more classes with us online. As you want to take those classes, you have to sign up through Vagara, which is our booking platform. So that being said, when you do that, what we'll do is to make sure that you have access to the live stream, because it'll now be private for those paid classes, we will basically have YouTube will send you an email saying, hey, here's the link to the stream. So you'll be able to just click on that link when the time comes for the class.
And for some of you that did that today, you got it in the email. So
we
you
sent
got,
it to you
you got
today.
An opportunity to experience that. Right now.
Right.
So
we sent it to you today. We're moving forward. It'll come directly from YouTube and it'll actually go to your social folder in Gmail.
Yeah.
Woo!
So also, we are going to talk about how to take class without a mirror from home.
Unless we have a mirror, which is
which is
or
pretty
dope.
Or
just taking class in general. I need some water.
So basically when you take a class, keep an open mind because you're going to use different senses, different way of processing everything that you're seeing so you can reproduce it at home, right? So the first thing that you got to do, like I said, keep an open mind, be chill, be open to making mistakes, listen for the cues that I give as far as rights or lefts or right leg being behind the left, just like cues like that, that's going to help you to position yourself at home to match what you're seeing. Because sometimes seeing something looking back at you can throw you off. So if I say right leg behind the left, then you know what that is. Okay. And right arm up, you know what that is, or left arm up. Okay. And you can see also there's some level variations of what's going on. So if my right leg's behind here, right, you want to make sure you're bending your knees and you're not up straight. Okay,
so hinging,
bending, just look for those little small things that we talk about in classes all the time. Or if you've never taken class, there's a rule that rule of thumb that we go focus from the floor up to your head and what's happening. So if I'm standing with my feet shoulder length across, then you can see that. But if I'm standing with my feet shoulder length across and I'm slightly bent in the knees, you can also see that. So copy all those small things so you can make sure that you're doing the same things that I'm doing because the movement kind of hinges on what comes next.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's also some technique as well. So always keep your knees slightly soft.
So my mom in the chat said, slow it down for us old folks. Mom, don't worry. You ain't old. You just matured. That's all. You
so
matured.
Your mom's taking class.
I sent her the link.
Oh, that's so awesome.
So that being said, if you're feeling like, I don't know, I've never taken class before, if you're nervous at all,
yeah, relax. Let it go.
It does not matter. You do not need to be perfect. We say that in all, literally every single one of our classes. Our classes are not about perfection. It's about growth. So
yep.
That being said, if you're struggling with some movement, give yourself grace. Like, give yourself time to work through it.
Yeah, but stay connected to the process, though.
Yeah, don't
give yourself time to process it, but stay connected to the process. Yeah, like I said in the beginning, don't be hard on yourself, like Susie just said.
We can't see you.
We can't see you, and you're dancing for your family. So they're either going to be dancing with you, or they're going to be watching because they can't do it.
And you can just invite them.
Yeah.
That's
right?
So I think, let me just double check the chat, see how we're doing.
Yeah. I'm going to start, Susie. I think it's time to stretch.
Oh, it's time to stretch.
So, the layout of everything today, if you've been checking with the precursor video that we set up, is I'm going to start every class with a stretch. Then I'm going to do a light ab section because
we're getting fluffy.
We get a little fluffy on
we
the inside. And we eating good in the neighborhood, right? So we got to make sure we do some ab workouts. And then we're going to do a little warm up, and then we're going to jump right into the routine.
All right.
Okay.
So just follow along.
Follow along. We're going to start.
Do the same?
Yes.
Yeah, go ahead.
Follow along. We're going to start with the stretch like we do normally in a class. Let's get this thing started. All right, let's go.
All right, Rashawn's pulling up the song. I'm going to see if I can pull up the video on my phone so I don't have to go back and forth to look at the chat. How we feel? We feel good? We ready to start? I'm so excited to dance. I feel like I took a couple classes online from other people last week, but I'm excited to start our stuff back up again. And I'm very happy. Rashawn and I are so excited you guys are here to join us on this new endeavor.
All right, we ready, Susie?
It's going to be lit.
Let's do it.
Check the volume, how we do it on the wall.
Thinking about the way
here we go.
I want to set the heartbreak, change me, baby. But look at where I ended up. I'm a good already, so moved on. It's scary.
I haven't done this in a while. The body is like, I remember this.
Somebody.
Bring it over to the other side. Bring it up. We're going to rock it out. Here we go. We're going to bring it down. Bring it all the way around. Down. All the way around. Going through that motion. Good. We're going to bring it down. Get that body, that shoulder, torso, leaning to the front. Switch it to the other side. Bring it over. Bring it over to the other side. Turn it immediately. Face the back. Put that arm up. Put the knee down. Press it forward. All right. Left arm up. Bring it around. Bring it to the middle. This stretch is important too. We're going to push that booty back. All right. Bring those heels in. Stand it up. Bring it down. I
can't quite touch my toes, but I'm working on it. Bring it up. Step out. Right hand. Switch it up to the left. Bring it over the head. Switch it to the other side. No, it's YouTube. So.
I'm going to bring it back.
We're going to bring it down to...
I'll be back.
Keep it going, guys.
All right.
Keep
making
going.
Sure you're stretching that, getting that quad stretch. Pull that knee back to your butt. All right. Hold this hand out for balance.
Right.
You got that. All right. Switch it to the other side. Same thing. Man, these muscles haven't gotten stretched in the last few days. So making sure you get a nice stretch in. Good. All right. Going to do a nice little warm up.
I'm going to keep it lower so you
can
hear us.
Starting with the shoulders. Just get everything moving. Get the torso. Hinge it forward all the way. Bring it back up. Bring it to the back like this. Step it forward. Just a warm up.
Hey.
Bring it down.
Oh, slow it down.
Yep. Speed it up.
Hey.
Hey. Take it up. Bring it on. Our sit-up section. We're going to do like a minute of sitting up because we want to get this fluffy thing right
so
here.
Just follow along. Modify if you need to though, guys.
Yep. All right. Let's get on the floor. Here we go. Up. Here we go. Bring it over to 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Go with 1, 2.
Doing that workout with us. I feel that. I'm sweaty too.
Starting to get hot.
All right. So let's get started. We are ready to get this thing started. So again, we are doing Bow Down Live, the homecoming
version. AKA remix by Rashawn.
Remix by Rashawn Say. Right. So get you some water. Take some deep breaths, right? The body is ready to move, so we're going to get right to it.
So, Precious said, feeling good. Yes.
Yes.
Nicole says we're frozen. If anybody else says we're frozen, just let us, or sees that we're frozen, let us know.
Yep.
My mom said, good pace so far. Yeah. And then Nicole said she's back. Good. Allison, these hardwood floors the hardwood floors during sit-ups are not.
All right, so everybody's good. I think everybody's good and ready to go. Let's get started. So the song that we're doing today, like I said, is Bow Down by Beyoncé, the live homecoming version. But we did a remix to it, so we don't get cut off from YouTube because of copyrights on the music. All right, so the first thing, starting out, this is your right hand. This is your right leg, left hand, right? So we're going to make a fist, right? And the left hand is going to go over the right, right? So we're here. Good. Our legs are going to be a little bit further than your shoulders. And you're standing out here looking down. You're not slouching over. You're standing tall. All you're doing is looking down to the floor. So this is the silence before you start moving, right? We're going to hold this silence for actually 12 counts. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So you're counting that in your head. And the rhythm is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then on 5, right? 5, the left leg is going to go behind the right. Good. So from here, you're going to go. So you're going to use the left leg, right? You're going to go here. And you're looking down at the floor still. Good. This is on 5. You hold 6. And if you notice, I'm bent in my knees. The left leg is behind the right. The left arm is up. Right arm is down. Right. So again, we hit this on 5, hit this pose on 5. And there's tension in your arm. You hold 6. You're going to come up on 7. And you're looking forward. And then turn, coming here on 8. So you're turning the torso, but also using the ball of your foot to turn here. Good. So without my hands, what I'm doing is here, and then I'm putting it down, and I'm turning to look back.
So pressing into the floor.
Yeah, pressing into the floor. So again, we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, turn 8, and you're looking back. All right. The next 8 count that we're doing. So the next 8 count that we're doing, right, the next 8 count we're doing, since we're looking to the back, right, we're going to use a full 8 count to stare into the audience for the first time intentionally, right? For the first time intentionally, we're going to stare into the audience. So with this arm right here, you're going to look up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now that's a full 8 count of movement, right? We don't want to get here on 4 and be staring at our audience for 4 counts, right? So it's a from here, with a slightly bent of the knee, right, in both legs, right? So you're looking over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that is our first 2A counts, right? It's pretty simple, pretty easy as far as movement is concerned, but we're going to go over it a couple more times. And then we'll, for this one, because it's so simple, we're going to keep going for 4A counts to start off the dance, because it's so it's a lot easier than a normal 2A counts with a lot of movement. Yeah. All right. So the first, again, we're here, right over left. Good. We're doing legs a little bit further than shoulders. We count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that one more time. Good job. I saw you do that. That was awesome, right? Yes, I did. I saw them. They were amazing.
He felt it. He felt it.
Yeah, good. So again, let's do that one more time. Starting out, we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yay. Right? Good job. Right? We're going to do that a little bit faster. Good. A little bit faster. So we did it 2 times slow so far, or 3 times. Now we're going to speed up the pace a little bit. Good. So we do again. That means you speed up your counts. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That was faster. That was definitely faster.
That was definitely faster.
So I think that's the speed of the song, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
If you didn't do it well the first time we did it fast, it's okay. We're going to give you 2 more chances. So here we go. You got this. All right.
Be ready to move. Bend
your
knees, guys.
Right? So again, starting out, here we go. On 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the actual speed of it.
Woo!
So good job.
Hello.
We got 1 more time to do it.
Let's go.
Fast, and then I'm going to slow it down. Do it slow 1 more time, and then do it fast, and then move on. Okay, so here we go. Fast 1 more time, slow 1 more time, then move on. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Great job. Now we're going to do it 1 more time slow, just in case we're doing it fast and you're still missing a couple steps. We're going to do it 1 more time slow so you can see it. And then we're going to move on to the next 2A counts. And then we're going to see if you have any questions that we can help you with. Okay, so again, here we go. From the top, slow, we do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? Good job. All right. So we're going to move on to the next 2A counts. And then we are going to see if you have any questions.
All right.
So after we look over very intentionally, right, let's move over a little bit, Suze, right?
Sure.
Right. After we look over, now we're facing the audience, right? We're going to put our weight in our left leg, good, which is this leg right here while our arm is behind. We're going to sit in that leg a little bit, and it happens really quick on the and. You're going to push over, rotate your arms forward, and that leg that's dragging, right? So this arm is here, good. That leg is coming in, arm is coming out. You're just going to take a step left forward, good. And our right is going to come in to here, good. And then you're going to jump up first with your arms closed, good. On 5, good. You're going to come down 6. You're hitting your leg here, 6. And from here, you're going 7, and you're leaning to the right, good, to go 8. Good. I'll go over that again. Good. So, again, we are here. Good. This arm is behind you. You lean into the back of the left heel, to go rotate around. This leg is coming in. You're doing a left. You're coming here to jump out on five with your arms fisted. Coming down to slap your leg on six. Coming up straight arms with your fingers open to then lean across with your left coming behind your right and your elbows are in. Elbows are in, aren't hands on top of your head. Good? Let's go over that again. Good?
Woo!
A little slower, right? So again, we just looked over on eight and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good? And that is your third eight count. Good? So let's review that from the beginning, adding that super slow.
All right.
So again, we do five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. On one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good.
Mm-hmm. And again, I realize our hands might be cut off just a little bit. So when we, after we were here, right, and we pushed through, this is the fist. You can see
fist.
That. We step forward, and when we do this hop out, it's fist, correct?
Yeah, fist.
So hop out, it'll be fist.
Mm-hmm.
I think when we reach up, you
fist,
can see it.
Then bring it down, open in the arms.
And then the next one is hands.
Hands open.
Open.
Palm forward, then bring it down.
Oh, yeah.
Good. All right.
So fist, down, open, down. That's
okay. Let's do it one more time slow from the new section, right? So we're here. Good. We look over on eight. We walk one, two, three, four, fist, hands, open, close.
Yep.
All right?
Okay.
So let's move on.
Okay.
All right, let's move on. We're here. Good. What's going to happen next? Immediately after you hit eight, immediately after you hit eight, you're going to open those elbows and stand up. Good. Stand up two.
Stand
good.
Up.
So five, six, seven, eight, one and. Good. From here, your arms are going to be facing palms out as you step that left forward, right? So you opened up elbows, elbows. Good. You're going to step out with your palms up and out. Good. And you're looking down and you're going to look up as you flip them inside, right? Your palms inside, you're going to look up. Boom. Good. That's your crown that you're going to be putting on your head. Good. So it's going from here to here. Good. So what you're doing is going step, look up. Good. So you're going again. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and. Bring it down quickly. Good. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So again, I'm looking at you like, yes, you're my only.
Yeah.
You're my only person that I
the
can see.
The one thing I want to explain is the weight, though, because where we ended up, where did we just end?
We ended.
Yep. So when you end, your weight's going to primarily be on your right leg. The left is kind of helping more for support and stability.
Yes.
So when you come up on the boom, boom, you're still more in your right leg in case.
Yeah.
Because otherwise you might fall over.
So, some balance technique right here is that when you put that left leg behind, make sure your heel is to the front of the room.
The right heel.
The right heel. So right heel, so like a plie,
mm-hmm.
right? Right,
yeah.
So make sure your right heel is facing here and it's not straight.
Yeah,
so it's,
this might be hard.
Yeah,
so
you're here.
Your weight's going to be in your right when you come up, up, and it's still in your right. And then when you step it out with your left, it switches more to your left, right? Boom, boom, right?
Yeah.
Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Good. So again, we do that from the top.
Keep going.
Let's do it from the top. Are you running out of battery?
On my phone, yes, which I need my
God.
Phone. You do it, Rashad.
All right. So again, starting from the top, we do five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, I messed that up.
Take two.
Yeah, take two. All right. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Walk. One, two, three, four. Fist, hands open here. One and two and bring it down. You're gonna hit your head when it says queen, when she says queen, right? Or when I say queen or king.
Go ahead.
Good. Let's do it again. Are you okay, Suze?
Yeah, I just need to find my charger.
Okay. All right.
Go ahead.
Who moved it?
I don't know.
Right. Oh, so again, so we start out from the you're here. You're gonna hit your head on Queens, our Queen. When that syllable finishes, you're going to do five. It's gonna be Queens. What's that? Five. One E end, right?
Yeah, keep going. We'll figure it out.
Sounds. All right, so we do five. You're going to step out with your right hand, right? Not step. You're just pushing your right hand out, bringing your left hand down, then bring it across your chest from the elbow to do the opposite with your left hand being out, right arm in. Good. And then you're going to lean on the last one. Good. So from there, with that leaning into your right leg right now, this leg is coming in. You're going to step in to go here. Good. So left leg and right leg are in. You're going to open up that right here. Good. And you're going to do the same pose like you did in the beginning, but you're going to look up as you are completing it. So you're going to do down look. Good. And then up. And then you're going to finish that by going open and then looking over here. And we're going to stop it right there.
Woo!
All right,
yes.
We're going to stop it right here. We're going to stop everything right there because that's a lot of material.
That is a lot.
All right, so let's do it again from our favorite spot here. Good. We come on and we look over. Good. We're going to take a step. One, two, three, four, jump. Five, six, seven, eight, open. One and two and. I didn't do the look. So we're here. We're doing one and two and. Queens, five. We do one and two, in, open, down, up, open, look.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Let's do it again. Let's move
over
a little.
That away. They'll still be able to see it.
All right. Let's do it again. Slow, just like that. We're going to go here, our favorite spot. Good. So from here, we're going to do five, six, seven, eight. Walk. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, open, open, Queens. You're going to go one and two, three, open, down, up, open, look.
Yeah.
Good?
There we go.
Let's go from the top.
Ooh, and you are doing the ba-ba coming up on it?
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
That's new to me.
Maybe. That's new. All right. So let's do it again from the top.
Yes.
Slow. Good? So we're here. We start. One, two, we do five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, 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 fist, six, open, eight. One and two and bring it down, Queens. Out and here, in, open, down. Up, open, look.
Woo.
All right, that was good.
Yeah,
that was good. And a lot.
We get that is a lot.
All right.
We're getting it.
We're getting it, though. We're going to do it slow one more time, and then we're going to try it with music.
Oh,
all right.
Shoot.
Actually, slow one more time, then we do it at the pace of the music, and then we're going to try it with music.
Okay.
All right, so here we go. We do five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 Open, open, bring it, Queens. In, open, down, up, and look. All right.
All right. Speed.
Actual speed.
Actual speed. Woo! Okay.
All right, here we go. We do, from the top, we do five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Walk, one, two, three, jump, fist, six, seven, eight. Open, step up, here, Queens. One and, two and. Good. Did you get it?
Did
you get it? All right, let's try
it. Did you get it? How are we feeling? You got it?
Yeah.
gonna pull it up on the like we said earlier, I'll reiterate, we made a special remix just for this so we don't get kicked off YouTube with copyright issues. So we hope you enjoy our song.
Which one? You sent me two.
It'll be the same thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna do it again.
We're working on our tech. We're some tech.
Buffalo.
Alright, that's our first time.
Can you guys hear?
I was hoping that you would send it to my Gmail.
I'll do that right now.
Yeah.
That's an issue. But I hope you guys could hear our remix of Rashawn's welcoming you to Buffalo.
Let's just play it. Let's just play it.
Let's play it once, yeah, and I'm just gonna send it a different way so we have a better.
Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be with you tonight. This next song is called My Kings and Queens. We have some kings and queens that are going to play. I want you to know the lyrics. All right. It's called Yeah.
How do we feel about the song?
Let's play it again. Let's play it again.
Play it again and try marking it with the music if you haven't done that already.
So here we go. We're going to mark it. Yeah. One, two, three, four. Up, down. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. Push. Stop. I'm so honored. Up. And here. This next song is called King. We have some kings and queens. I want you to keep on listening to the lyrics. It's called Now. All right,
good.
You can find our song on YouTube and Spotify.
Oh, that's funny. All right, so that was our song. It was a little bit shaky.
Okay.
Hearing it for the first time, because that's the first time we've actually heard it.
We made a quick edit, yeah.
So with that was the good edits, that's not bad. So I had to work on where it says kings and queens. I had to find where to place the next arm.
That's all right.
Okay, so. Let's do it again.
Do it again with music. I'm still trying to send this over.
Okay.
And
all right, so we're going to do it again with music. I know it's a little fast. Hopefully we can slow it down for you some way, but next time we can, right? So we're just going to do it slow and fast until you get up to speed. So let's work together. Yeah. Here we go. Let's do it again with music, and then I'll go over it slow again, especially this part because I know it's a little – it jumps at you, mm-hmm. right? So we're going to do it again. Here we go.
Five counts, Rashawn.
Huh?
It'll be five counts.
One, two, three, four, five.
Good.
All right.
Here we go.
Yeah. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be here tonight. This next song is
one, two,
we have some kings and queens. I want you to know the lyrics. It's called Now.
So, once you hit your head, it's a five count. So, it's kings and queens. One, two, three, four, five. Right, left, right. Step in, come out, go down. Up and look across. Okay, so what's up, Susan?
Go over. Can you just go from the top?
All right, let's go from the top. Two more times, slow, and then we're going to give you an opportunity to do it music again. Okay, so let's go from the top. Let me stand in the middle. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight, one and two. You're looking down, two and you hit queens. You go one, two, three, four, five. Right, left, lean. Step in with your left. Come out with your right. Look down, up, go open and close. And look to the right as well. So that was our first time going over it slow. Great job. We're going to do it again. Still, I made a mistake with the head again, that thing.
Okay, we're going to work through it.
Good. So again, mistakes are okay. We make them too. Just make sure you keep working through them, right? So let's go again from the top slow like we said we were going to do. Here we go. From the top, we do. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We do one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We do slide, two, walk, four, five, six, seven, eight. Open, open. Hit it here. One, two, three, four, five. Ba-da-ba. Look up and across. Okay, there we go. That was our slow time. I got everything right there. So I know you did too, but we're going to do it one more time. Slow and then fast.
Perfect.
All right, so slow. Here we go. From the top, we do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slide. Two, walk, four, five, six, seven, eight. Elbows, step, look. One, two, three, four, five. Ba-da-ba, and across.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Let's do it at actual speed.
Yes.
Here we go. And then let's finish it.
No,
with music?
Comments.
Questions. Okay, questions. Yeah. Okay, so here we go. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ta 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 ta. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba da ba. Boom boom. All right. Perfect.
All right.
Sorry, let's read some questions while I do it with music.
Okay. So I'm going to read your questions and I'll relay some to respond.
All right. Here we go.
So one more time of music before we get to some questions.
Yep. Okay. Yeah.
It's called Down Down. I call it.
Yeah. Here we go.
All right, music, let's get it.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, hit. Up, down, boom. The music is low.
Keep on.
Press, step, up, down, and hit. Ta-da, ta-da. Ba-da-ba, and that's it, guys.
Woo! We don't seem to have any questions right now. If you guys have any questions about what we've done so far, just let us know and we'll make sure we get to it. Sam said the beginning has her dying. And she also said, someone sign this man.
Who, me?
You, about what? your music. Somebody will sign you. Lisa's enjoying your socks. Sam says you're a musical genius. Ashley said, didn't realize how fast this dance was. Yeah, it might feel fast if you've never done it before, or if it's just a different speed than normal of what you're used to. But you just keep doing it, and the more you do it, the better it gets.
Yes.
Brandy said, I finally got the windshield wiper part.
Ba-da-ba. Okay, good.
Practice said, okay, I keep pressing on at the end. And then Ashley said, after the crown, I get stuck. So let's go. So the windshield wiper.
All right. Let's go over that part before we go on, right? So we do. We bring this down on our head. It's right away. So you do 1, 2, 3. What is this? 5, 6, 7, 8. I believe that.
1, 2, 3, 4. So you're gonna count. We'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and after 5, That's when you start moving your arms.
So we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, we do one, and then there's a 5 count before we do
five.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. We count the 5.
Though. Okay. Okay. So you do
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba da ba.
We put it on our head first before we count the 5.
So what's right before this? We're figuring this out as
we go,
guys.
So we go, what is it? Yep, so we're here. So we go, ta-da.
So a full 8 count.
It's a full 8 count. So yeah. We're going, so we're going from here. We're going, we're doing 1 and 2 and
5, 6,
7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba-da-ba, open, here, down, up, open, look, right?
So where you might be having issues with is the arms, because they are fast, right? So all the arms are doing, don't even worry about the feet.
Yep.
All the arms are doing
is going 1 and a 2.
Exactly.
So it's going from your head. All you're doing is going, letting go to go 1 and a 2. Good. So again, as if you watch my head, it's going down into the fist to go open and hit. Good. And all you're doing is coming in with your arms here. Good. To then open straight, to then back to the beginning. Just look up with your head, open your arms to look here. Good. So let's go over that again.
The other part that might be tripping someone up with that is, ba-da-ba, like Rashawn said, we're moving our weight over on the right when we hit that. Ba-da-ba, move it over so the left starts to drag in. You place your left down as they cross.
Mm-hmm.
So from there, you're able to put the left down, put weight in it, so you can open up with the right as you open the arms, and then it's just the down, head, open, look to your right.
Right, and this could be one of these situations, right, where you're trying to do that one thing while you're doing the other thing. So we know that it's a little bit tricky, but we are going to do it 2 more times for you to get it, and then we are going to move on. We're going to do it music 1 more time and then move on, okay? So here we go. So we start here with our arms down. We do 1 and 2 and 5, 6, 7, 8. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Da da da. It's kind of like a 1 and a 2. Good. It's a 1 and a 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the count.
There was one more question that I think I want to say. Megan asked, is the open hands up and turn them in the first time up or the second crown part? So what's the first time our hands come up?
The first time our hands come up is this.
Okay, so yeah, the beginning, the arms are here, here, here.
Mm-hmm.
The next thing, hands. When the hands come up, it's fists. After we do our
first
slide,
one, right? We do a walk.
Fists.
So we walk. The right comes in to then jump out.
So these are fists.
Fists.
They come down.
Good. They come down. They open while they hit your leg, your thighs, right? And then they come up. They're open here.
They can't mess up your hands.
Okay, they're open here, right? They're open on the second time. So the first time, I'll go down. The first time, we open 1. They're closed on the first time you're jumping out.
After you go. Boom.
Here, you bring it down with your arms open. Good. And then they go up with their open. And then they lean to the side when they're on top of your head.
And then the next time, boom, boom. When you step it out, hands come palms facing outwards, right? So when we're looking down, then we flip them in as we bring the crown down. I hope that answered the question.
So here, here.
Here.
Here. Here. Here. Good. So you're coming from here. You're going 1, 2, 3. Sorry. Again, let's do that right. Here we go. We do elbows. 1, 2. Step 3, look 4. Good. So it's 1 and 2 and.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, I think that's it for the questions right now. Lisa,
getting old.
Lisa wants to know what's on your socks.
This is the Miami Heat. Miami Heat, right? My Miami Heat socks, because I'm a huge Miami Heat fan. The NBA is no longer in operation right now.
It's okay.
Because just like everybody.
Socks are in operation.
But I'm supporting. Boom. Right?
Okay.
So, moving on, let's go with music.
Yeah, do music 1 more time.
Right? Let's do it 1 more time because we did a long break explaining. So, let's do it without music and then music.
All right,
but we're going to do it at the actual speed.
Let's
All right?
Go.
So, here we go. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4. Fist and open and tap, tap. Step, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba-da-ba. Boom, boom. Ah, ah. Yeah, yes, let's do it with music. Hands are out, our elbows are up, so you can see a little bit of space between, right? A little bit of space in between, right? So from here, it's going to do like we do in the beginning, a nice little look. You're looking over to the side. You're just going to look up and then look down, right? So you have a, it's called, what is it?
Bow. Down, just on the word down is
yeah.
When you move down.
So we're gonna do a she's gonna be talking, and she's gonna say bow. You're gonna hit down by just changing your levels and looking down. Down. Good. So your knees are going to be slightly bent, right? And you're bowing forward like you're in the presence of royalty, right? So you're bowing down to here. Good. So we just looked over to the side. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3. It's called bow. Down. Good. From here, really quick, very important, we're going to get onto the balls of our feet, right? Because all the weight is forward right now. So we're going to get into the balls of our feet, lift our heels, and bring our heels over to the left side of the room.
To the right side of the room.
Our heels to the right side of the room. Heels to the right side of the room. Bring them back. And as you're bringing them back, you're just going to push them down. Mm-hmm. Good. So again, we are here. We look over. When she says bow, you go down. Good. You're going to push those heels over to the right side of the room. Push them down. Good. From there, as soon as you push them down, your arms go out. Good. And that's where we start the routine. Good. Right? So again.
I like that. And that's when the routine starts.
And that's when we, like, that was the entire intro. So now we're going to start the routine.
That's like when you take a fitness class. You're like, all right, we're done with our workout. And you're like,
drenched. All right, let's go. Let's get through this.
So we did.
So we're here. We're in our ROTC pose, right? Mm-hmm. Or formation-like pose. And she says bow down. Heels go to the right. Press them down to the floor. Open the arms. And we start. On one. Good. So let's go back to our favorite spot where people are, where everyone is kind of struggling with.
So after we go boom and hit. Boom.
So we're here. Elbows open. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right in a la. In here. Down, up, and look. Bring it over immediately. She says bow down. Heels, heels, arms. Mm-hmm. Good. Let's do that again.
Yeah.
So just remember, you got to count to the five. 1, 2, 3.
I'm sorry. You were kind of slow. I thought we were halftime.
So slow.
Gotcha.
All right. So again, here, we're elbows are in. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and. And we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba-da-ba. Left, right, down, up. Open, look. And we look over. We're going to kneel down, heels, heels, arms. Mm-hmm. Good. Let's go from the top.
Woo!
Slow.
All right.
From the top, really slow. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. four, five, six, seven, eight. Do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump 5, 6, 7, 8. Elbows up and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba da ba. In, open, down, up, and look. Start looking over. She says, bow down, heels, heels, arms. Mm-hmm. Good?
Yeah.
Good job, right? I realize I didn't give you time to set to do the do it slow, so we're going to do it one more time slow.
Okay.
Good? So get in position. Make sure you set up to do it from the top. A top of it.
Tip it top.
Yep. Slow. Here we go. One last time, and then we're going to do it with music
mm-hmm.
so we can get started on the actual meat of the routine.
Meat and potatoes.
Meat and potatoes.
Here. Right now.
Here we go. From the top. You ready?
Yes.
Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, and slide, 2, walk, and up, down, open here, 1, and 2, look, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and ah, open, down, up, and cross, 2, 3, 4, bow, down, heels, heels, arms.
Yes.
Good?
Woo, yeah.
You got this.
Yeah.
You got this. Here we go. Let's try that with some music.
All
right. Right? This is our first time we're going to try with music and the full thing before we jump into the routine.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
And now is your time. If you haven't done this already, start putting personality into it. Start feeling the queen vibes.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Make it strong.
Here we go.
You good?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ha. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. Boom! Here. I'm so honored. Up and up. Boom! This next song is all about kings and queens. We have some kings and queens. I want you to sing along with the lyrics. It's called Bow Down. Might go to 4:45 today.
In classic musicality
sense. Because we spent so much time in the beginning doing updates.
We do some intros,
All right, so that was the intro, right? We're down, good. The next move is we're going to put our weight in our right leg. So just slightly lean across your middle point, right? You're gonna lean across into the ball of your foot, right? While you're looking down, your arms are up. All you're doing, let's stand up for a second, is you're looking down, your arms are going to do from the elbows, open and in. Good. So again, here looking down is going open in. Good. So again, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
Good. So when your arms flick out, it's the same time that your head looks up.
Yep. So 5. So let's bring it down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Good. But you are, your weight's in this side, and you're doing a slide to the left, right? So you're here in the middle. You do 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 8. You're going to go and 1, right? And the way that you do that is you put the weight in your right, slightly lift the left leg off the floor. So you can do this right now, but you're here. Good. And all you're doing is picking that up and leaving that leg on the floor. But as you're looking up.
So a little slide.
Just a really small. So again, we do a arms behind. We do bring it over, bow down. Heels go here, out, out, slide. Good. And you're going to hit and. So this is going to, you're going to mark this. You're going to do 1, 2. Good. So that's the count. You're doing 1, 2, 3. Stepping with the arm up on 3. Good.
Mm-hmm.
So again, we do a, you do a 1 and here out. You're doing 1, 2.
Oh.
You got to make sure you mark 2, stay down in that leg, right? To go three, bring it down four, right? So all you're doing is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Make sure two is intentional.
I'm
don't,
messing up too
much. Yeah, don't rush to two. So just make sure you're going one, two, three, four, and you're bringing it in the front. Good. So again, you're here. Good. You lean into that side just on a small amount to go one, two, three, four. Good. From here, that leg, the left leg that's left behind, is going to come out with a one. And you're pointing at your fans down there.
Oh.
Yeah. So you're pointing at your fans down here. Good. And the other one points and goes through. Good. So it's a point, point.
Okay.
Good. So five, six, seven, eight, point, point. Good. Five, six, seven, eight, point, point. Good. Right. So you're like pointing at everyone in the front row watching you right now. Right. So again, you just did a here. Good. You're down. You're going to look up with a one, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Six, you're right here. You're going to go down and drop it like it's hot. You're going to do seven and eight and. Good. So you're doing from here, again, you're doing left, down, one, and here. From the down, you're going to come, you're going to do a ball change with your head looking to the left, right, left. And your arm is resting on your thigh right here. Good. Right. So again, let's finish that really quick. Right. So we were here. We're down. Good. We just finished the heels. Drop. Arms come out. We look up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one. Good. Let's do that one more time. Really slow. Right. So we do it from here to the back. We look over. It's called bow down. Heels, heels, arms, look up on one, two, three, four, point, go through, down and down, ball change. And you're looking over to your left, right? So the ball change comes from the second bounce, right? So you have the, you're here with this leg, the left leg is behind, so you're taking a step and you're pointing, boom, coming through, boom, good. So you're going to come down and do one, you're down. Two, and from down, from being down and your arms up, you're just going to bring the right leg in on that bounce to go right, step it out left, and hold it. Good? So again, let's go over that one more time.
Okay.
So again, we're down. Good? You're here. You do a up. You do one, two, three, four, five, go through six, seven, eight, and one. Good?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to move on just a little bit. Good? Okay. So we're here at and one. One and. You're just going to do that really quick. One and. As fast as you can. Right? So you're going to use this as a moment. You're going to do here through. You just one, bounce, and step, hit. Right, and you're about at your belly button with that. So watch your arm so it doesn't come up to your face or your chest. Make sure that it goes below your belly button on that stop and to your belly button when you do that move. Good. So again, we just did here, hit through to go down and hold, stop. Good. From here, we're going to do this like little smooth texturized like beach pebble.
Ooh, or butter. I love
butter melted. Like what's going to happen is you're going to use this arm to start this move, right? And when you do it, if you turn your torso enough, your shoulder is front, right? But in order to make this even more smooth and more textured is you want to use the ball of your foot, which is this thing right here. You're going to press into the floor. So you are here right now. You're going to bring this up again, load up the weight, a small amount of it in your left to then step over, Good. And you're in the ball of your foot. And as you're coming over, you're pulling this leg in. Good. So again, from here, you're doing and a step to come over. Good. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. Good. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. Good. And we're just going to finish this up with the leg that's coming in. You're just going to tap on each walk going in that direction, in the right direction. You're going to come across right, left, and out. And stop right there. Good. So you're going to go from here, again, walking across with that over. You're going to come up to go left, right, bring the left in slightly to then go around. Start the booty over to the left side as your arms are going around to then bring it to the right side. And you're sitting in the right side. Good. Mm-hmm. So that move is 1, 2, and around sit. Good. So again, let's go back from the beginning of the top of the actual routine after the intro, right? So we're here. We're down. Good. We're going to do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1. Good. Yes. So again, from the top, just like that, slowly. Again, from 8, we do a 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, and 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1. Good. Right?
Counts are
questionable.
But it goes through her words at this point.
Yeah.
Rashawn has done his part. Rashawn has done his part in the music. Now it's on to Beyonce.
Yes.
So it'll be, we do 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. I know
when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world.
Ah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Woo, so there you go. That's your time.
So we're gonna sing that for right now because I gotta do my job as Rashawn say.
Hydration is important.
All right, so again, we just did here. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. Here. You're gonna hit 1 and she actually starts singing on 2. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Beat. I know when you were little girls, you've dream of being in my world. Ah, good. That's where we are. Let's do it again, just like that, and sing it with me, because I can't hear you. So do your thing, because singing is so important to stay on timing. Right? It's so important for timing. So if I'm singing, you should be singing too, to make sure that when the music comes along, you are with it.
Yeah.
All right. So let's go. Let's do it from here. So we do 5, 6, 7, 8. I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Ah, yeah, perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Let's see if there's any questions.
Brandy did have a question. She said, I'm not getting ready to put the weight on the ball change. I'm assuming it's after ball change. Mm-hmm. So in order to do that, Brandy, we came from our point. All we do when we go down, our knees go open. You have to put your weight on your left side so you can step with your right. Mm-hmm. Right? So we do a down, up,
and
lean to your left.
The hinging, so slightly hinge over to bring your weight over to the left to then just place here.
Okay.
Right? So let's do that really slow. Yeah. So again, we just did left, right coming through. You're bringing it down. 1. You're going to lean on the second one. 2, ball change. And stay down so you can pop up.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Well, let's do that one more time. So we do a left, right goes through. You bring it down. Lean on the second one. Lean, ball,
right.
Look.
Yeah.
Here. Come over. Tap, tap, and around. Sit. Good. There we go.
I'm just going to adjust the camera a little so it gets a little bit brighter.
Okay.
Keep doing your thing.
Good. So let's go from the top, adding all of that from the intro top, right? Let's do it a couple times. And then we're going to try it with music. Mm-hmm. Good. So we start from the top. Arms here. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Da da da. In open. It's called bow down. Heels, heels, arm, boom. I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Ah. Mm-hmm. Good. So that's where we are, right? Mm-hmm. We're going to do that one more time with Susie coming back so we
coming
can
back.
Watch your leg.
Oh, we lost our charge. We got quite the setup in here, people. My couch is our tripod.
All right. So here we go. Let's do it again from the top. From here. Good. Slow, Susie.
Okay.
Here we go. From the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slide. 2, 3, 4. Jump. 6, 7, 8. Elbows and look. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba da ba. It's called bow down. Knees. Boom. I know when you were little girl, you dreamt of being in my world. Yeah, let's try it with some music.
Okay.
Twice with some music, Susie.
Yes, yes.
Here we go.
You look good. I just look super white now, but it's all good. All right. I'll embrace it.
Here we go.
All right, music. Let's get it, guys. Are we ready? Let's do this. Here.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be here tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. We have some kings and queens of the world. I want you to sing along with the whole lyrics. It's called Bow Down. Application by actual Beyoncé. Good. So from here, we're going to do 5, 6, 7, 8. We do a 1. I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Ah, good. There's a little break right there, right? One more time for you, slow. So, Susie, am I singing off on the...
No, I like fell. Okay. I tripped my own self on the carpet.
Okay, so again, we're here. Knees are forward. Good, we do 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. I know when you were a little girl, you dreamt of being in my world, girl.
Don't forget
right? it. Right? Let's move on.
Yes.
All right. So here, we're sitting in this pocket right here, which is only for a momentary second, small second, right? So arms are here. All we're going to do is we're going to throw this arm up, and we're going to take a side step to the left. We're going to do a up, down, and bring it into this hip, the left hip. And then we're going to swing arms to go bring it over and keep that leg in. But then you're doing one of these neck things where you're like, uh-uh, no, you didn't.
Oh, no, you didn't.
So you, oh, no, you didn't, Shanaynay, right? Mm-hmm. So from here.
Beyonce.
So from here, we're in resting in this hip, right, first, over the other
hip.
The
first hip?
Yep, first hip.
I can't see where we're at.
Good, first hip.
So we just came around here.
Yeah, good. So we're in this hip. We're going to do sidestep, down, switch, over, and in. Good. And you want to make that super sassy, super like
attitude,
right? So again, you are here. Boom. Good. In the right hip, you're going to switch it over with a hop to the left. Good. And then switch arms to go bring that left in, right? We're going to walk it forward. Walk it forward with the left to then go, you know what's up. Good. And you're taking that step. And when that foot hits the floor, the left foot hits the floor, you're doing boom. And then the right is going to go boom. And the arms go out with it. It circles at the elbow to come in to go one. And then coming down two, you're looking down. Mm-hmm. Good. So again, let's go over that again.
Okay.
All right. We just did here. We slid over nice and smooth. We do a walk. Keep it here to go boom. To then go here. You're doing up here. Come over here to then do a here, to then throw it over to go down, look, right? Let's do that again.
Okie dokes.
All right, so again.
From here?
Yeah, so let's go from the walk.
From the walk.
Actually, that's moving.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah.
So here, 5, 6, 7, 8, smooth. Tap, tap, and boom. Sit, come
don't
up,
forget
one,
it.
Don't forget it, respect that, bow down, right? Let's finish that up by going, my legs are open, I'm like crunching in the C position right now, and I'm doing this, good? So bow down, good? From here, I'm going to put the right arm in front and sit a little bit further down. And our other arm is behind me, and I'm going to pull the left leg in up. Good. Mm-hmm. So keep it. It's more of your body more than your arm doing this, right? So you're going bow down up.
So your body is what he's saying is
so
once you go down, you just put your arm down and it comes
lift up
together.
Right?
So you're not doing
yeah, this. So you're not trying to lift your arm. You're doing this. Your arm is now attached to your body. So what you're doing is you're attaching it to your torso and then just bringing it up.
Yeah, exactly.
Good? So you're not doing, right? It is your hinging forward, keeping your hands, your arm attached to your body to come up.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Good. So again, we just go from there. 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. Tap, tap, and around, sit,
don't
up,
forget.
Down,
don't
over,
forget.
Cross, respect that, bow, down, up. Good.
And all you're doing, because he mentioned this just one time, boom, boom, down, you're going to shift your weight over to your right. Just slide that left in.
Mm-hmm.
That's all you're doing.
All right, let's go from the top.
Okie smoky. Top.
Let's sing it. Yep.
Top, top.
So from, no, not from the top, from right here. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. One, I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it, don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down, bit is.
Yeah.
The bit is missing.
You did two claps. Do you want
no,
that?
No, just one.
No? Okay.
I did two. I was being extra. Bow down, misses. We know Brandy's out there singing it, the actual the actual lyrics. So go ahead, Brandy. We
sing
it.
For us.
All right, let's do it again one more time, and then we're going to do it with music.
Okay.
Right? I know we are strapped for time.
Yeah,
so.
We got technically 7 minutes left in class.
Oh, no!
True Musical Essential.
All right, so we're going to Should we cut it right there?
What do you guys think? Let us know what you think we should do. Let's
review it. So again, from the top, we do 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 5. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. One,
I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it, don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down, bitch.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good?
Let's do it. Let's try some music.
Yeah, let's try some music.
From the top top?
From the top.
Let's add it all together, guys. Let's see where we're at. Like I said, let us know what you think, if we should add on more or cap it there. Because we're definitely going to go over if we add on more.
Yes.
Over time.
Yeah. So here we go.
Woo!
Yeah. One, two, three, four. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight.
Yes. I see you.
I'm so honored.
I am tonight.
This next song is
on
my favorite queen. We have some kings and queens.
That's me.
I want you to know the lyrics. It's called Bow Down. Get ready. We're going to do it again. We're going to do it to the music.
You better
so
perform.
Get in position. You on stage. You on stage with Beyoncé.
Light, or it's camera, rehearsal. Action.
Let's do it. Mm. Let's go. All right. Oh. My bad, Suze.
It's okay. I don't need that. I got another one.
All right. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, cool Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. Step. I'm so honored to be in Susie's living room tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. We have some kings and queens up here. I want you to sing along with the whole lyrics. It's called Bow Down.
I know when you were little girls, you were a happy in my world. Don't forget it, don't forget it.
Alright, so that was my first time messing up. It's okay to mess up, so let's do it again.
Again before questions?
Yeah.
Okay. Again before questions. Woo!
We gotta get it right before we jump.
Let's get it right and tight.
Alright, let's get some water. I'm getting some water.
I'm perched. Woo! So let's get it, guys.
Here we go.
Get it.
Yeah. Oh, back here with the cool little hair. Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be with you tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. Do we have some kings and queens on the line? I want you to sing along with the whole lyrics. It's called Bow Down.
Little world. Oh, do you have this hand out too?
So I do this. It's here. So this is one, two.
Okay.
So
I think
the arm
is doing, but let's go over that. Yeah.
One arm is in.
Okay.
So this then goes up. Just one arm, and then the arm, this arm comes
so
across.
So sorry if I was doing something different.
Yeah. Or if I was doing something wrong. Maybe that happens
that
sometimes.
Happen.
Right?
Megan said, well, Rashawn is, well, okay, so we answer that. Preksha, can we do the part after the ball change when we are in the ball of the foot after pointing at the fans? So that's Preksha's question.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, so we're here. We do. We're stepping with our left with the first point. We do. Point, and our weight is kind of going to the left, right? Oh, I'm about to sneeze.
Let it happen. Oh, you need
some,
Rashawn? You need some?
I'm good.
You good?
Yeah. Okay. I'm not touching anything else, though.
Do you need a tissue?
No, it was clean.
Oh, okay. That's exciting.
I don't know what that means. All right, so.
Okay, boom, and ha, ha.
So, one, two, it's going, your weight's back here, so then you have to push forward to go one and a two. You stay down there to then go
right,
look left. Good. And then immediately after here,
push off your left.
Push off your left to then pick up the right.
Smooth
coming over to then go
cross it.
Tap
left.
Right. Bring that in to
and
then go around. And then I go here to go up, down, here, across, to then go step with the left, then push it around to go boom, look, and pull together.
And you have a lot of time after we do, don't get it twisted,
mm-hmm.
respect that,
yeah.
right? So don't get it
twisted,
respect,
respect
that.
That,
bow
down, down,
bow,
down
bow.
Up.
Yeah, exactly. So Tony is important for that. Okay, I think Megan said we fixed it.
Okay.
My mom loves our vibrancy energy level. Gonna have to work on this little by little. Exactly. If you need to take time with this, like we said, you'll be able to access it later to take.
Yes.
Look at it again.
So let's go from the top.
Okay, we're good.
Go from the top. I think we're finishing this today.
We're doing the whole thing today?
Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's power through. Let's power through.
It's gonna be longer than 4:30.
Yeah. So here, we're here. Good. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going one. I know when you were lit to girls, you. Of being in my world. Ah, don't forget it. Don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down. Good. From here. Good. Your weight is in your right leg. Right? Mm-hmm. Your weight's in your right leg. And you're like, serve me some food, please. Right? So you're here. Good. You're going to do like a stanky leg. Right? Which is pushing out the left. Right? And it's kind of like a bounce. One. Two, hold two to then go hop over the log to then go, it's about time. Good. So it happens in like three moves. So it goes one, two, and three. Good. And as you're pressing the time, right? I took some time. That's what she's saying, right? So from here, you come up, you're like here, here, misses, and hit some time. Good. You're going to go immediately to go here, put that leg out, and straighten those arms to bring it forward. Good? Right? So again, so she says, boom, I took some time to live my, right? From here, my, you're going to go turn, bring that left leg out, and pull that Bowflex machine. You're going to pull it in front of you and down. Good? Right? So again, you just did. Where are we? I took some time. So
here.
We're here. Misses, you're going to go boom. It goes boom, boom. I took some time to live my life. And you're putting your weight as you're coming back, you're pressing it down. So as you're coming, you're like live, but you're not going all the way down because you're going to utilize that the ball of your foot. Good. So again, we just did. Woo!
Misses.
So bow down, misses. You push, boom. I took some time to live my life. Yes, good. So from here, we're going to move on. We're going to turn the left leg using the ball of our foot. We're going to go don't. Good. And if you see what's happening, it's the left leg going, don't. Think. And you're going to turn the right leg in to think. Right? And then you're going to go, whatever. Right? You're just going to go, whatever. And how you do that is you press into the right leg, which you are already doing that, but you're going to press into it further and go lift up the left and go, whatever. Good? All right. So let's do that again. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So you're from Miss Sis, right? You're going to push out one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Mm-hmm. Good. So let's do that again.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Misses a one and a two and three and four and five, a six, seven, and eight. Good. Mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm. So let's go back a little further to our favorite spot, which is right here.
Okay.
Okay. Dream. What is the word?
I don't know. You just do it.
Of being in my life. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Mm-hmm. Respect that. Bow down, missus. Boom. And two. Some time to live my life. Don't think I'm just. And that's where we are.
Yeah,
we right, let's go from the top. Sing it from the top, Susie.
Okay, from the top.
All right.
Okay.
All right, let's go through that one more time and then let's go from the top.
Okay, smoky.
All right, so from here, we're here. Go through that one more time. Slow. We do five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, push.
Mm-hmm. So really quick, just because I know this is something I struggled with when I first learned it, is remembering what comes after this. So after you go boom, boom, hit, all you're doing is dropping that heel, palm forward, switch it to the other side.
Yep, exactly.
So we're here, we go my boom, hit,
one, two,
hit, and ha.
And then ha.
And then ha.
And then ha.
Ha.
All right, okay. So let's go from the top.
Top?
Yeah, from here.
From the fake top,
yeah,
okay.
The
verse top.
The real top. Okay. Here we go. So we do, everyone get to here. Okay. So we do five, six, seven, eight, here. I know when you were a little girl, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down and I took some time to live my life. Don't think I'm just.
Yes.
Good?
Woo!
We don't go through the whole thing.
The whole dang thing? Mm-hmm. You don't want to finish that sentence?
Yeah, let's finish that. So we do.
We just came from here.
Here.
Think.
I'm a just.
Just.
Right,
yep.
Move over a little bit.
My bad.
So just, right? You're going to take a step with the right coming in front, and then the left is going to pose, but you're going to hold your hand out and point to the ring. Like, I'm not just his little wife, but I am. Don't get it twisted. Right? So, again, we just did, here, don't think I'm just his little wife. Right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Get it twisted.
Yep, don't get it twisted. Get it twisted.
We're getting close, guys.
We're getting twisted. We're getting twisted. We're getting there.
Yeah.
Right? So let's do it again. Let's get it from here.
Okay.
So here we do being in my world. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down. One and two. And three, and four, and here. Don't think I'm just his little wife. Yes.
That's right.
All right. So we move on.
Moving on. We're in the home stretch.
All right. So wife, right? This is going to be a little bit faster than normal. So wife, you're gonna do one and two and. Good. So again, here, and it's fast. It's here. You're going to do right arm goes under, one, and two, And you're looking up on the last one. So you're here. You're going to do here. You're doing right under left and. Let's do that again. Yeah. So you're going down up with your head. So slow. You're doing right and left and. That's what you're doing, right? So 5, 6, 7, 8, right and left and. Good. Let's do that again. All right. It's a little tricky because I'm trying to talk and do this at the same time. So here, it's here. You're doing right and left and.
That's what she says. Don't get it twisted.
Yeah. So you're going, basically, your expression is like, don't get it twisted.
Don't know. Don't get it twisted. Yeah. Don't get it twisted.
So here, you're doing, don't get it twisted.
Right,
so all you're doing is the Pee Wee Herman thing, right? So you're going don't get it. So don't get it.
Ready? Don't get it twisted.
Yep. So don't get it twisted. That's it, right? So again, here you're going don't get it twisted. Mm-hmm. Right? Don't get it twisted. It's fast.
You'll do it. Yeah. Do
so here, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't get it twisted. Right? Here we go. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't get it twisted.
There we go. Right? Twisted is where you want to go. Bah,
twisted. Bah. Yep. So again, faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't get it twisted.
Yeah.
Right? From there, right? You're bent in, the weight is kind of center, but also mostly into this thigh right here. Right? So what's going to happen is from there, your arms are going to cross as you're leaning in to then go up, to then go right again is over the left. Good?
Right is over the left. Okay.
Right? So all you're doing again is your wife. Good? Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted.
Mm-hmm.
All right? Let's go over that again. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done, right? So stay with us.
Woo!
Right? So again, we just did, here. Don't think I'm just his little wife. Don't get it twisted. Get it twisted.
Oh, I keep going behind.
Right? It doesn't go behind you. It just, your leg is right beside the other one. Good.
But your weight's still in your right.
Right, your weight's still in your right leg. Right? From here, right? Because your hand is cross left over right, all you're going to do is do this like puzzle thing where you keep your hands together, rotate, and then bring the right across the left.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So left, good. You're going to bring it together, right.
So all you're doing, another way to think of it is, right now, my left hand is holding my right wrist.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to open my hands, keep it together. My hands go towards each other, right?
Yeah.
Hands go towards each other. Keep it rolling around to flip to the other side. Yep.
Yeah.
So again, we start with our left holding our right wrist. We open up those hands, flip the hands towards each other, then flip to the right holding the left wrist.
Yep.
Cool.
Just like that. Boom. One, rotate behind, hold.
Yeah.
Good.
Go ahead.
And that's when she says, I can't even do that, right? something like that, right? And your weight is in your right still. You're just going to hold that after you do the left to go, you're going to step up. Respect that, right? And you're stepping back with the left. Arms are out. You're sitting in your left hip, right? Sitting back into it, and you're up on the ball of your foot. In the front.
Mm-hmm.
Good. So let's go over that slow again.
Okay.
So from here, we just did, not from there, right before that.
Oh, right before that.
Yeah.
About
from there. So we're here. Good. We just did a one, a two, and a here, open here and pull, turn here, here, boom, step here. Wife, don't forget it. Get it twisted. Yeah, don't get it twisted.
Whatever it is, yeah.
Don't get it twisted. Get it twisted. Respect that. Good. And all you're going to do for this is you're going to do the leg. You're going to do it slow to hit the bow down and then ball change to go misses. Good. So again, you do a from here. You switch it to go, respect hold, bow down, misses. Good. And whatever your hands, you could go misses, right? You could do whatever you want. So you can go misses, 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 misses. All right, good. So again, we just did from here, we did a one, a two, and three, and four, a five, here, here, boom, step, here, and here, don't get it twisted, get it twisted, respect that, bow down, step, step. Mm-hmm. Good?
Yeah.
There we go.
And that step back after we go our when we step our left, it's at a diagonal. So you're not stepping out straight to your left.
You're just stepping back.
It's just a diagonal here. Mm-hmm. Ba, da, da, da.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Yep. So
make sure we're still looking good.
We're going to finish it up. We're going to finish it up. Here we go. We're pushing it right now, but we're going to finish it up and go over it as many times as possible.
Yeah.
Right? So we just did here, bow down, right, left. Right? So because you just did right, left, you're going to sit into your left hip. We do 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna sit left. Good. Sit right. And then from there, you're gonna do the same bow down, but you're going to push it out, out.
Woo!
Right? And that's it.
Holla back.
Yes, that's it. That's it. We're not learning anymore. We're done for the day. I know we had to rush through the ending there a little bit, but we're going to go through it as many times as possible to get you comfortable with it. We're already over, so we ain't worried about that.
We're on the line, people.
Yes. if we were to minus all the introduction we did in the beginning,
maybe
we'd be on time. Maybe.
We're 15 over.
All right. So that's normal class.
So we need to go back.
Here we do bow down. Misses, we do sit, sit, and boom, boom.
That and, I'll go over that and real quick. All right. Sit, sit, and.
Okay, so yeah, so we do sit, sit, and bow down.
Show to the side.
All right, so the hip goes 5, 6, 7, 8.
Left,
one,
right,
two,
up.
And bow, bow.
So it's not, we're not just doing this. It's
butt,
booty, booty.
And you're kind of clicking the booty forward.
Cut.
Yeah, so you're doing from here. Kick, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, kick. Right, let's do that full section facing the side.
Okay.
Here we go. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
5, 6. From the hips. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, kick, prep, kick, kick. Good, again, 5, 6. 7, 8.
Left.
Kick. Kick.
Right.
Prep.
Up.
Kick. Kick. Good.
Yeah.
Right? Let's go over it. And that's the ending.
Cool,
child. Right?
Yes.
So let's go over it from right there.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So we finish. Bow down, misses. I took some time to live. Let's do that again. My timing
one,
was
one. I took.
Okay.
Yeah.
So 5, 6, 7, 8. One. I took some time to live my life. Don't think I'm just his little wife. Don't get it twisted, get it twisted. Respect that. Bow down, step, step. Boom.
Left.
Boom.
Right.
Up. Boom, boom.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes. I keep messing up on when we do this, guys. I keep doing a point. It's not a point. It's hand point.
Mm-hmm.
So watch for a shot for that.
All right, so it's 1, 2.
Exactly.
1, 2.
Cool.
Let's go again from
start again?
No, from here.
Back it up.
Yep. So cool. We're going from here. So we
just did all this. Da, 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 da.
Now we're here. Everyone get to here. Slowly we're gonna go through this. So I know it's a lot, but I know you got it. Try to sing as much as you can, and we'll go slow so we can mark it through.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we do 5, 6, 7, 8. He
in
lit
my
world.
Don't
forget it.
Don't
forget it. Respect
that.
Bow down. Ta ta. One and two.
Some
time
to
live my
life.
Don't
think
I'm just
his
little
wife.
Don't
get
it twisted. Get it twisted.
Respect
that. Bow down.
Boom.
Boom. Yep. Good. So let's do it again. Two more times, just like that. Two more times. And then we're going to do it with music.
Yes.
Right? And then you're going to do it with music.
Yeah. Do we want to do it from back in the up? Let's go from here.
From the top?
From the verse top, yeah.
From the verse top. Good. So let's do it. Five. Let's everyone get to the verse top. Good.
Right here. There we go.
So we do 5, 6, 7, 8. One. I. When you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down. One and two and three and ha. Ha. And being wife. Don't get it twisted. Get it twisted. Oh. Respect that. Bow down. Boom. Boom. Get.
Woo!
Yes. Let's do it one more time, just like that.
Just like that.
All right. Get back to the
verse top.
The verse top. Right? Boom. So we're here. 5, 6, 7, 8. One. When you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down. One. Voom. Voom. Ha. And ha. Voom. And don't get it twisted. Get it twisted. Respect that. Bow down. Ta ta. Boom. Boom. Up. Ti. Yes. Get it.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Top. Let's just do music from the top. No?
Music from top.
Is that crazy?
Let's see. Any questions?
Let's see if we got questions.
All right. I'll go over it.
You need to read this, Rashawn, because I can't read German. What did Nicole say? Gessen height.
Bless you.
Oh, bless you. Oh, yeah. Oh, that Gesundheit. Oh, yeah. Gesundheit. Yeah. I've never seen that spelled out. I don't see any questions. Okay.
No questions?
No questions.
All right, let's go.
Go from the top, no music.
No music, one more time.
Speed.
Actual speed?
Yeah.
Or with the top?
Oh, it is time,
yeah.
Sean.
Actual top.
Let's do this.
Here we go, from
so
the top.
So if you mess up, keep going.
So here we go, from the top. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slide. 2, 3, 4. Up. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ba-da-ba. Woom, woom. It's called bow. Down. Heels. Down, arms, foo. I know when you were little girls, you dreamt of being in my world. Don't forget it, don't forget it. Respect that. Bow down, to live my life. Don't think I'm just his little eye. Don't get it twisted, get it twisted. Respect that. Bow down, step. Heat, bring it up. Heat. Yes.
Music. Woo, I'm feeling it, guys.
All right, here we go.
You ready, Susie? Woo.
Here we go. We're ready from the top.
Yeah, the Rona vibes, I'm telling you. Here we go. Stop, Susie.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, let's do it again. Thank you so much for this. All right, so I'm going to count to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? But I'm trying to make sure I give you guys the right timing. So every time I do that, I mess with where I'm at in my performance, right? So just
I'll
make sure you'll do it.
I'll count it.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it. Take two.
Woo!
Let's get it. Yeah. Oh, Becky with the cool hair. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be in Susie with you tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. We have some kings and queens of the world tonight. I want you to sing along with the lyrics. It's called Bow Down. Our first time doing it full out with okay, music, so it's okay, right?
Also, like when at the end, it's my ish. We beeped out the word ish. It's my blank. Bow down, right? So you'll hear some blanks in the music. That's where she would normally say, "It's my ish. Bow down, snitches."
Yeah.
Right. So or that's Mrs. the timing, Mrs.
Yep. Right. So also,
which is
we're gonna do it three more times. Mm-hmm. Actually, let's do it four times. Four times from the top.
We got to get some. If you have questions, last minute time for questions, put them in now so we have time to look at them before we start.
I'm going to get some water. All right.
Get some water.
Get my brain together.
Woo-cha.
Get my body together. Get my performance together so we can rock it four times.
I love my mom. My mom is our biggest cheerleader. She says she's had so many like encouraging things. You guys are so great the whole time.
Yeah.
Last thing she said was, "Your love of dance is so evident. Almost 2 hours straight. What endurance and passion. You both are amazing." Thank you, Mom. I feel like it's also her saying, "I quit an hour." It's a lot. If you haven't danced before, if it's been a minute, this could be a lot.
This is a full workshop.
It really is. Lisa says, "Music from the top."
All right.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's do it.
He needs to write. I don't know who. Kids Bob. Sam says, "You need to write for Kids Bob."
Ooh, Sam,
I don't know what that is. Yeah, Sam.
Kids Bob, it's like.
Oh, Kids Bob.
Yeah.
Oh, Kids. I pronounce it as Bob, like B-O-B. Oh, okay. It's Kids Bob.
Yes.
Yes, you could do Kids Bob.
Mrs.
All right, let's get a few more times with music. Catch your breath. Get some water.
Four good times. I'm channeling my concentration and accountability to get this right four times.
So here's the deal. We always say when we get towards the end of class or even like before that, we always say, don't look at us, look at yourself. So depending on what your situation
yourself.
Is, like you might not have mirrors. That being said, this time when we play with music, maybe the next time, what do you think? Don't look at us.
Yeah, no, this is the time to concentrate on you.
Don't look at us. We're not telling you to look at the ground. Maybe just move where your device is so you don't see us, or reorient yourself so you don't see us, right? So you can still hear the music, don't see us. That lets you know where you're at with your movement and know what you need to work on, right? Otherwise, you'll just rely on us and you don't actually
But perform it full out, right? These four times. Perform it full out.
What does that mean?
If you want to mark it one time when you're turning in the other direction building that accountability, that's okay. But three out of the four times, you have to do it full out.
Yeah.
That's the rule.
But what does full out mean, Rashawn?
Full out means you are in the moment, you are on stage, you are strong, and if you're wrong, you are strong and wrong.
Right.
There's no strong and half.
Yeah.
Right? There's strong and wrong, like it's your own freestyle until you catch back up.
Also,
right?
As you're aware, this is Rashawn's remix to Beyonce's live version of her song.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a live version, meaning you are on the stage. You are on Key Bank's stage at the Key Center. There we go. Yes, Key Center. Stage ready. So you are full on fierce performance. You are using your eyes intentionally. All the movement has strength behind it. It's very sharp. So start putting some more power and strength behind those moves. And intention behind your whole performance.
And if you point, it's a point, right? It's a
zzz, unless this zzz. One. This
yeah.
is boom, boom.
Yeah.
But it's not just boom, boom. It's a ha, ha.
Mm-hmm.
You can feel it differently.
So you're like pointing out everybody down there. You.
No, you.
Yeah,
no,
exactly.
No.
You.
Okay.
Right?
All right, so let's get it four more good times. Let's do it with some
And
music.
Then we are done for today.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do it. Here we go.
Okay.
You ready, Suze?
Oh, we're ready.
All right, here we go. No counts.
We're not counting you guys in.
We're not counting you in.
You
so
should know it by now.
Yeah, you should be counting in your head. We got to switch it on.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, switch it on.
Yeah.
Here we go.
All right, let's get it, guys.
Yeah.
Buffalo.
house tonight. I'm so honored to be in Susie's living room tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. We have some kings and queens in the house tonight. I want you to sing the song with the lyrics. It's called Bow. Now.
So that was your first time. Right, that was our first time. We got three more left. Three more.
All right, let's go.
Three more. Here we go.
Let's get it.
If that was your mark, you have three more to kill it. All right. If you killed it on that one, you have one mark to go. And then you have two more to kill it.
Okay. All right.
Here we go. So here we go.
All right, let's get it, guys. Three more times.
I'll get my details.
Stage ready. Stage ready. Let's go.
Let's go. Breathe.
Do you want to do one where you do it by yourself and one where I do it by myself?
Yeah.
I'll go first.
You'll go first,
I'll
Susie?
I'll go first.
Okay.
Let's go, Beyoncé.
All right. Susan
say. That's right.
Susie about to kill it.
Susan say.
There we go, Susie.
Here we go. Let me pull up my pants. Make sure my glasses are tight because my glasses were like here. Maybe. Tighten the pads on the glasses. Okay, now we're ready. Okay.
You ready, Suze?
Oh, I'm ready. I'm bowl ready.
Hey, there we go.
Okay.
Yeah. Come back here with the cool hair.
Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be in Suze's living room tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. Do we have some kings and queens in the house tonight? I want you to sing along with the lyrics. It's called Bow. Now.
It's a P-R-O-L-E-M. P-R-O-L-E-M.
How we feel? Do we feel good?
Yes.
We got two more times.
That was good, Susie. That was
Thank
so
you,
good.
Sir. I'm so tired.
That was so good.
I'm going to hop off this. I'm going to get you on a story real quick.
Okay.
Super meta.
As we doing it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. We ready? This time, I'm doing it full out.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm going full.
Take a breath, guys.
I'm going full. So take a breath. We got two more times. I'm doing it with you. Susie just did it with you, and she did an awesome job.
Thank you, sir.
And I know you did an awesome job, too.
I know, that's right.
All right? But now I need you to be on stage with me so we can kill it together for Beyoncé.
Hey,
Or Rashanse.
Rashanse.
Rashanse K-pop. Come into a theater near you.
All right, we ready?
All right, here we go. Wait, Susie. Oh. Wait. All right, let me get my...
Stage ready?
Mm-hmm.
Lights are on. Lights are down. Open curtain. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come back here with the cool hair.
Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be in Susie's living room tonight. This next song is for all my kings and queens. We have some kings and queens in the house tonight. Now. Now. Now.
Because I want to get it this angle.
Okay.
For this orientation. You gotta, it's all for the gram. You know what, right? You gotta do it for the gram. If you need to get your camera out, guys, just like you do in class to record yourselves, go for it.
So P.S. Was...
While you're catching your breath, P.S. After we're done going these last two more times now, or should we just do one last time where you record me?
No, we'll do it. I'll do it one more time, and then we'll do it together.
Okay. So two more times. Well, after that, we'll let you know how you can win a free class next week from being on this.
All right. Yes. Let's do it. Yes. I'm ready.
All right. He's ready. Are you ready? Let's get ready to rumble.
I'm on my marathon breath right now. Let's go.
All right. Marathon breath.
All right. Here we go.
Ready,
full breath.
Take a breath. You ready?
Yep. Here we go.
Get ready. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, Becky with the cool hair.
One for love. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be in Susie's living room tonight. This next song is all my kings and queens. We have some kings and queens in the room tonight. I want you to sing along with the whole lyrics. It's called Bow. Now.
Guys, we got one last time. I'm gonna do it with you guys this time.
All right.
Let's see where we're at. Oh, Megan Sharp. Get it, Megan Sharp. She said, same thing just happened to my glasses. OMG. That means you're doing it, girl. Yes. All right, we got one last time, guys. Yes, Brandy, you better channel your inner Beyonce. Beehive.
I can't talk, but I'm glad there's another voice here to carry that because I just went.
I know.
Full out.
For real, when you do it full out, that is a challenge.
It's a whole nother aerobic workout.
Because you are using all of your muscles to control all that.
Yep.
So we got one last time on this, guys.
Woo!
Take a breath.
I'm ready.
Give it your all. We ready?
I'm ready.
All right, Rashawn, say. I'll be your backup dancer, Rashawn, say.
Sean, you're back there?
I mean, I normally am.
All right. Fine. When I do the walk over, I take a small step, and then I...
readjust this way?
Yeah, readjust this way.
Okay. All right. We ready, guys? Last time.
All right, let's go. So, Susie, good job. Woo-hoo! Good job also. It's our last time doing it.
Dancers.
We're going to do it together.
You are Beyonce's backup dancers. So
it's time to do your thing. You are on stage. The curtains are closed. They're about to be open. You hear the roar of the audience and the crowd in the stadium or in the arena.
And then all of a sudden you hear Rashawn say, Yeah.
Yeah, all of a sudden you hear me
Buffalo,
right? So you're getting ready. You are calm inside, but you are a lion on the outside.
Ooh.
Right? You're about to kill every moment on stage, right? So roar. Roar with your movement. Connect with people, with what's going on with your face, with your performance, with your body, and let everybody know that Beyoncé is that artist that everybody should pay attention to, right? From your energy adding to her energy, adding to the energy of the entire arena, people are looking at, they don't know where to look at on the stage because everybody on the stage that we're a part of is so strong together. So it's a loud, loud unison of roars coming from the stage, right? Strong. Let's do it.
All right, last time.
Here we go.
Set yourself. Curtains are closed. And curtains are opening.
Yeah.
Come back here with the cool hair.
Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be in Susie's living room tonight. This next song is called My Kings and Queens. Do we have some kings and queens on the line? I want you to think about this and know the lyrics. It's called Bow. Now.
First workshop testing out the system of this social distance dancing.
Yeah, we got 22 people with us live right now. Kudos to you guys for sticking through.
For sure. We appreciate it. We appreciate it because it's a lot of material and we tried to force it with literally within an hour.
In class.
Yeah.
In class.
Hour, probably 10 minutes because we spent
We
spent a while introducing ourselves in.
Yeah.
Doing warm-ups and sit-ups just to get our body ready.
Before you guys start heading out, we want to be able to tell you guys how you can win a free class for this upcoming week. We have a giveaway out there right now that we're probably going to, it's been 24 hours now. We're going to pick someone from who entered the giveaway on Instagram and Facebook to win the first full week of classes for free.
Yeah.
But we have another opportunity for you right now to get a single class for free this upcoming week. How do you do it, you ask?
How do you do it? You record yourself doing this dance after we've taken this class and post it or put it in your story.
In the story. This is a story.
Put it in your story and you will
we're gonna
pick the winner.
Yeah,
basically.
We're gonna pick a winner. We'll give it 24 hours again.
Yeah.
So make sure you have to tag Musicality Central. So we get notified of it. Also, so we can share it. Because, hey, gotta share it. Also, let's
give it 48 hours.
48 hours for you guys to get that online? Okay.
Yeah.
So 48 hours to take a video. It can just be 15 seconds if you want to do the full routine. That's fine. Just be aware that Instagram might flag you if you do the full routine.
So you know what we're going to do? We're going to send everyone the version that we did today that was on the live. Right?
What do you mean? I don't understand.
We're gonna send them the version of the music.
Oh, the music.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. If you had signed up for this workshop, we can send it to you. We already have your email and know who you are. If you didn't officially sign up on Vagaro, no worries. Just shoot us a message And give us your email address, and we'll send it to you as well.
Yo, this is real sweat.
It's real sweat. I know, you glistening.
Yeah.
You shining. So take a, it can just be 15 seconds. It can be longer than that if you want to try. Tag Musicality Central. Should they do a hashtag?
Hashtag, give me free class.
Give me free class?
Hashtag, bow down, give me free class.
Hashtag, here we go, bow down for free class.
Yeah, hashtag, bow down for free class.
For F-O-R? Spell it all out.
Doesn't matter. Either way, four or four.
Okay, this is, we're prepared, clearly. So, like we said, you're going to have the next 48 hours to put up a story on the gram, tagging Musicality Central, hashtag bow down for free class, and then we'll pick someone to win that sucker to have a free class for this upcoming week. Again, like we said in the beginning of this live, we have our full week of classes. Let's just, can we say the schedule real quick?
Yeah, go ahead.
So if you want to know what the schedule is,
we're already 2 hours into this. So
Tuesday, Hip Hop for Starters is happening at 6 p.m.
6 p.m.
Intermediate's going to happen at 7:15. Wednesday is All Out Aerobics. That'll happen at 7:30. And then Thursday is Choreo 101. That's at 6:30. And then finally, Saturday morning, All Out Aerobics at 10:30 a.m.
Yep.
So that being said, even if you're like, oh, I can't make that time for whatever reason, no worries. You will be able to go back and click the link that would have been sent to you from YouTube and view it whenever you want. So even if you want to take the class, but you can't do it at the time we're doing it live, you can watch the replay of it. No worries. And also, just so you're aware, this was our free class. This upcoming week, it starts being paid classes, $5 a class, meaning the live streams will be private.
Yep, and you have to be subscribed to a Gmail.
You have to have
a Gmail email account so we can send you the link for you to participate in the class.
And when we start having our private live classes, the link is going to come directly from YouTube, and it'll be in your social folder. I thought it was updates, but no. Look for your social folder in your Gmail account. It'll say Musicality Central has shared a video coming from YouTube, and that'll be your link to click, just like you did now.
All right.
Woo! Is that everything?
Yeah, that's everything.
Let me see if there's any last-minute things.
I think that's it.
You guys are wondering, can we just read what the people said and talk to us?
Yes, go ahead.
Okay. Everyone said thank you. Thank you, guys, for real. You guys are so dedicated. Of course, we are here for you because we love dance too, right?
Yes.
Nicole, you guys are rock stars. My brain is scrambled and body is shut down. Ugh. Nicole, kudos to you for staying this whole time.
Yeah.
You don't take a whole lot of dance classes choreography wise, so that's a lot.
Yeah.
Awesome job. Happy you can rewatch it. You can also slow it down on YouTube in the rewatch too.
So you have the speed option on each video, especially when we stop this and we save it. You can go back, watch it, and click on the hamburger in the top right-hand corner, and then you'll see, what is the word that they use in there?
Oh, playback.
Playback speed. Yeah. So playback speed, and you can go down
hit the settings, playback speed, you can change it to 7.75. Megan, you just said, what if I recorded myself now, darn you? No, that's perfect. You could just upload that if you enjoy how you look in that. Does the story video have to be the whole dance? No, it can just be 15 seconds if you want, just part of the video.
I'm just
worried about them getting flagged on Instagram.
No, remember I said we're going to send
So
it has to be 30 seconds.
Oh, true.
30 seconds.
We'll send you guys a song like we said.
Yeah, 30 seconds. It has to be 30 seconds, at least two stories.
If you didn't sign up on Vigaro, make sure you send us your email account.
Yeah.
Brandy said, bow down, full free class. I loved it. Thank you for a free workshop. Of course, girl. We're happy you did it. When are you announcing songs you choose? Great question. So what is today? Today we're gonna announce them tomorrow. All the songs tomorrow. Or do you want to do them one by one? We know what we're doing now.
Yeah, we know what we're doing. But
all of them in tomorrow.
Yeah.
We'll announce the songs for this week tomorrow.
Yeah.
Alyssa, you can post what you just did now. Yep. Perfect. Okay, that's everything. Oh,
job. All right, that's
it. Thank you, guys.
So thank you guys for tuning in for a whole 2 hours and 15 minutes.
Oy vey.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for helping us test out our new getup.
Yeah. we both learned from this experience. So the next experience is going to be better.
Yeah. If you guys have feedback on how this experience was, let us know.
Yeah.
We know that the lighting needs to be a little bit better. We're going to work on
especially
that.
With me being all chocolatey.
Delicious.
Right? So we know all of that. So we're trying to work out all of those details.
Yeah.
But as far as the lesson is concerned, we had some hiccups, we had some mess ups, But oh, just like any normal class, that's how it's gonna go down. But we brought it all together at the end and danced strong and did our thing.
You guys are the best.
So thank you for staying with us for our first online workshop.
Yes.
And I enjoyed doing this.
Yes.
So
I did too.
I enjoyed my
We're gonna
version.
Switch to online classes, period.
No, I'm joking. No, but I enjoyed remixing the song to make it okay for YouTube so we don't get flagged. So thank you guys for tuning in with us the whole time and just having fun with us, learning and moving and being active.
Ooh, for real.
Given the situation that we're in with the quarantine and COVID-19. So we appreciate you. And we wanted to do this for you just to reintroduce ourselves back to you again so we can start up moving again and dancing again and having a good time and a good experience.
Yes.
Right? Even though things outside are a little wacky.
We can only control what we can control, right?
Yeah, we can still band together and make this an experience we can remember the good things about.
That's right.
All right, so peace out. Love you guys, and thank you again.
How do I end this thing now? Now we got to figure
out. Oh, how do we end it?
We going to get there, guys. It's just going to be an awkward ending.
All right, but I'm going
to keep talking to the people.
I'm going
to
do it one more time.
Just because?
And it's
not right
if my butt's in
your face. It's nice. Should I stop it or no? Keep it going. You're going to do it one more time. One last time for the people.
Buffalo. Thank you so much for dancing with us tonight. I'm so honored to be with you tonight. This next song is called Kings and Queens. Do we have some kings and queens out there? I want you to think about it. You know the lyrics. It's called Bow Down.
All right.